This is one of the big flies that woke me up this morning, and also on Tuesday morning. Today is Thursday, and they say that it's normal, that the water that's in the tub is supposed to be there, that that's the system for the water. As you can see, that's a pretty big fly that was buzzing in here this morning. And there's water, I believe, not in this dryer. Probably. You can't see in this one. Oh, no, I think you could kind of see. But here, definitely, there is water there. You see that? Definitely water. And they say that this water is supposed to be there to prevent bad odors in the tub or in the bathroom. Basically, that this is supposed to be here so that it prevents bad smells, odors, and yeah. So I don't think so. I think this is what's creating the flies in here, and the fruit flies. I don't know. They told me to put these drainer holders, which I bought. Look at all this. Oh, there's another one over there. But you can see it here more. There's another dead one. Another one there. Another one. Another one. And the water is here. Pretty disgusting. The flies also go, come from up. They also go here. But there's flies here. These, here, 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 and here. Oh, there's another one in here right now. That's the one that I killed. This is my room where there was the technician came today. Louis Pest Control. They came. There was a fly in here not too long ago. Oh, no, there's fly somewhere in here right now. There's two in here. But this is all the ones that are in the back door. Again, see that I'm not making things up.